that you travel on. There's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to.
So we're going to Minnesota, and like you said, we're gonna go Mall of America, we're gonna do some skiing, celebrate this boy's big B-Day.
Yeah, it's not that big.
So
there's not much time left today.
Today is March 12th. It's Drew's big birthday! Woo! How do you feel on the birthday? Do you feel a whole nother year older? Do you feel wiser? Do you feel just...
Well, I can officially say I'm not a teenager.
You're officially a 20-year-old.
I'm 20. I'm in my 20s.
You're in your 20s.
I'm in my 20s.
Wow. I'm so old. All right, so here we go.
I've gone to Legoland.
And what are your thoughts on Legoland? Is it everything you ever dreamed of?
I had no idea what to
How was mini golf?
Oh, I beat you.
Oh, you did. Morgan, how was your mini golf experience?
It was great. I am not the loser this time. You should.
That's good. I was the loser, but that's okay. We had a great time. Great time.
So currently taking a break in the Nickelodeon theme park. How are you feeling?
Kind of tired.
Yeah, you look a little tired. You shopped out?
Yeah.
In $10 and $100, so far my first time doing slot machines went well.
I tried to put like the machine next to her, put in $15. I lost $15.
So far we're doing good.
This is the new one that we're gonna try.
Oh, I got one.
No!
Girlfriend.
What? Oh, did you make your wish?
Baby, you a song that you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise.
Let's go. You went down your first more difficult hill.
Only fell four times.
Only fell four times.
Yeah, she was sipping on Southern and singing bars with Tucker. We were falling in love in the sweetheart of summer. She hopped right up into the cab of my truck and said, fire it up, let's go get this thing stuck. Baby, you a song, you make me wanna roll my window down and cruise down a back road, blowing stop signs through the middle, every little farm town with you in this brand new.
Drew is falling a lot.
A lot.
Haley's great. She hasn't fallen once, not at all.
She fell really hard.
Okay, fine.
She cried.
Okay, it was only a little bit, but there was snow in my eyes, and there was a stick. I fell on a stick, okay? So reasonable that I fell.
Stick.
No, it not.
I can see you got a thing for the fast life. So come on, shorty, let me show you what the fast life. Whipping across the border, Florida into Georgia. Cause baby, you a song and you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise down a back road, blowing stop signs through the middle, every hood, every town with you and this drop top Chevy painted real slick. I look a hell of a lot better when you up in it. You up in it. Cause baby, you a
song. What advice do you have for new snowboarders?
You just gotta fall a lot.
Gotta fall a lot. How does it feel when you fall?
Well, you just keep sliding. You just keep falling. Don't stop.
For skiers. Okay.
What's your advice for skiers?
So, for my advice for people who are trying to ski is that if you see a black diamond, you must abort the mission and don't go down it because it's super scary. Try your best, give it your all, and you got it. Go skiing. Woo!